Kym Hart here. Today I'll be painting a very special project, a didgeridoo, the famous instrument played by our indigenous Australians for centuries now. But not a normal didgeridoo, which would be made of wood or timber. This didgeridoo is made from clay. That's right, clay, handcrafted and glazed and burnt in a special kiln. And guess what? They are fully playable. In fact, they sound amazing. There's only one place in the world that makes them, and that's the Tamborine Mountain Pottery Studio up here on Tamborine Mountain in Australia, Queensland. You should check them out. The link is below in the description. So Michael Jones, the artist behind the Tamborine Mountain Pottery, asked me a while back now whether I'd like to paint one in a Kym Hart style, special edition, so to speak. So here's some snippets that'll show you how I did it. And if you want to hear what this didgeridoo sounds like, just scroll forward to the end when Michael Jones himself plays it. I think it sounds amazing. I wish I could play it myself. Anyway, now to some clips showing the process. Watch and enjoy. So I'm going to do a landscape, a typical bush landscape on this one. I'm going to start with the sky in this part, so I'm going to start it off nice and dark at the top and just lighten it up as it comes down. Then I'll pop in the beautiful warm yellows and oranges and reds for the background. finalising the horizon. Here is the first details of the trees. Now I'll pop in the stems and all the little twigs. Some scrub and detail in the foreground. So here's Michael playing this unique didgeridoo himself when it was nearly finished. And here's another local artist, Mark. He had a go too. This unique instrument needs a few final touches and then it'll be up for sale. So if you're interested, watch this space and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.